Bobby Models and Mansions, once again, beautiful Kristen. How are you, Kristen?
Good, how are you, Bobby?
Good, very good. First shoot?
Yeah, with Models and Mansions, this is my first shoot.
So, Kristen, what do you think about today?
I like it. Everybody's very interactive and, you know, people are outgoing. And, yeah. So I know Skylar, so it's comforting to know people as well.
Skylar works with us at Models and Mansions. Cannot give her enough credit for how hard she works. I love her to death. She's got a lot of hot friends like this. From where are you from?
I'm from West Virginia.
See, they may be hot chicks in West Virginia. For all you guys think they don't, here we go. Prime example. We'll move on to the next girl. Love you. Thank you, Kristen. Strip nude, because this is one of our favorite nude models, Chrissy. She loves to walk around without her clothes on. Is that correct, Chrissy?
That is very
good. Yeah. Chrissy, where we are, Models and Mansions.
Yep, Beverly Hills.
At a place we've never ever shot at. We're getting so many girls saying there's so many places to shoot at and this and that, but let's talk about nude. And the reason I want to talk about nude, Chrissy, why do you like posing nude?
I just really like it, feeling like free. I find it a lot easier than posing on and having to worry about like how
it works
with the clothes instead
of
just like showing off your body.
Always want you back. Love, Chrissy. Thanks again.
Welcome you to Models and Mansions in Beverly Hills, and I want to give a big shout out to Import Fashion, who I absolutely love.
All right, I'm back here, guys. Here with the beautiful Erica Moore.
Hello.
And David Condon, Models and Mansions as well. Erica, tell
Bobby, about it, baby. It's been a great experience today. It's August 27, 2011, here at this beautiful estate here in Beverly Hills with the finest models you've seen. Yeah, probably
I'm not modeling today.
Oh, you're right. Johnny Depp has taken a break.
Johnny Depp?
Let me tell you something. Let me tell you something about Erica. Erica is my favorite bubbly person. She's never in a bad mood. Every time she comes to these shoots, she just has fun, and that's what these shoots are really about. We do these shoots, they're very professional, but we want to make sure people have fun. I want the staff to have fun, I want the models, I want the photographer
to have fun.
Yeah, I even want the guy that Valley parks my car outside when I get here. Yeah, I wish he would.
You want the party crashers to have fun.
I want everyone to have fun. And what do you think about the word fun, Erica?
Fun means a great experience, successful photos, high energy,
money.
Meeting new friends, meeting new models,
money.
Making money. It's all relative, it's all welcome, and it's all enjoyed here.
We can have our relatives make fun too.
All right, so that's another thing with Models and Mansions. We're about fun. I thank you very much. Catch you in a second.
Models and Mansions, guys.
Ta-da.
Put your hand up. There you go.
Don't block his face.
Alright, it's Bobby Shaw, Models and Mansions, Kimemi, right? Did I get it right this time? I always call her Kimama. Alright, anyways, we're at Models and Mansions. We're at a shoot in Beverly Hills. It's a model we like to use as much as we can. Beautiful, hot. What do you got to say, baby?
I don't know, you know, it's every time I've come to these, which is, this is my third one. It's been awesome. The locations are awesome. The mansions are great. There's so many spots to shoot. It's like getting an entire portfolio in like a matter of a few hours, and it's just awesome. It's a good time. They feed us.
Look at this weather.
And it's
this is a very beautiful warm day. This mansion has never been shot at. We've got models all over the location. A lot more to tell you. Great model, sexy. I'm so excited. I have been trying to get this girl, Lily, for months to come to one of our shoots, and I finally got her. I think 2 or 3 years, right, Lily?
Yeah, I'd love to.
Yeah, since I've only been doing this for about a year. And anyways, beautiful Lily here. I wanted a special, got to introduce our kids, our little, cute little kids. And they didn't come out like we wanted them to, but hey, what kids do? I love her. I love her. Been trying to get her forever. Lily, what do you think? What do you think about the house?
Oh my God, the house is amazing. I've never been pleasure. It's really great here. Beautiful.
Awesome. What do you think about your first shoot? You
get? Oh my God, there's so many locations here. I mean, I like to go again. I'm like, seriously, I mean, I think we should rent the bed. I did my first shoot right
about. You could shoot here with our kids.
I know, right?
Love her. I'm glad she's here, but we gotta go. We gotta get the kids off to a babysitter. Hey guys, Models and Mansions, we're back again. First, before I introduce the next girl, I want to introduce a very good friend of mine in fashion. Love, Alvin. Alvin, tell us a little bit about him for fashion. Okay, great. Thank you, Alvin. That's why we work with him, because he keeps his mouth shut. Okay, moving on.
Moving on.
Nikita.
Yes.
Nikita.
Yes, I love her.
Bobby. And she's the official import.
That's what all the girls talk about. Okay, Nikita, tell us a little bit about Models and Mansions. Let's not tell the other homeowner that. Okay, great.
Sorry.
We don't like them anyways.
What do I like or what?
Tell me the difference.
The difference? Well, we were
staying
with Manny and now we're
girls. Great, she used her blonde hair as well. Okay.
I have blonde hair?
Serious side. Thank you.
Models and Mansions.
Love you, man.
Import Fashion.
Nikita, thank you.
And Nikita.
Hey guys, Bobby Shaw from Models and Mansions. I just want to say thank you. I really want to say thank you to one of my best friends and team player here, David Condon.
Thank you, Bobby.
Skylar Hayes.
What's
AKA
up?
Candy Madison. Love her to death. And everyone that came out today, the catering, security, Jose. Where is Jose?
He's
got Eric and Moore back there. Honestly, it's the number 8 shoot. We got a lot more shoots. Look here down the banner, Models and Mansions. Skylar, what do you have to say?
Want to say something, Skylar?
Hi, everybody. Thank you so much for coming to Models and Mansions. It has been such a success. I'm so happy that a lot of you made it, being it's Vegas and everybody, like models and photographers, are actually in Vegas doing the magic show and what some.
I'm actually at the LA Convention Center, too.
And Exotica. So I'm so happy that you guys took the time out of your day to come and support us and, you know, be with us. So we love you. Models and Mansions. Kisses.
Number one, guys.
And one last thing. Our next shoot. Palm Springs, Palm Desert actually. Last weekend of September is our next shoot. It's gonna be insane because it'll be a weekend shoot. I love you all. Thank you for coming out. Models and Mansions, number 8 shoot. Thank you.
Love you.
Thank you.
Woo!